This is a clean energy, lower cost alternative to diesel generators for temporary power and remote electrification at the grid's edge and beyond, or temporary power needs, emergency response, any number of needs. You know, we make power at a very attractive cost per kilowatt. So in some markets, there is a financial incentive to use our technology, but we have some very unique capabilities that give it a strong competitive advantage in many markets. Has been designed so it fits in a standard 20-foot shipping container. You can tow it with an ordinary vehicle, and when you arrive at the site where you want to make power, one person can set up the entire machine in just 1 hour's time. While the mobility of the machine is unique and novel, the performance side of the machine is where we've done our most important innovation. Since we're going after that distributed generation, making the power where the customer is, we really focus on making good power in the lower wind speed conditions that are commonly found where people live and work. To some high volume manufacturing, and at the facility that we're at now in San Diego, we expect to get up to the rate of delivering 5 units per day from our current facility, but the indicators from the market are there's a demand much higher than that. Ultimately, we'll have manufacturing set up in locations around the world proximate to where the customers are.